Hands down. Favorite car. Turbo Nation.
That's what I do.
Little baby turbos, but that's okay. It's still cool. All the Advan. All the 35s. There's almost too many 35s and Mark IVs here. Almost kind of makes them not cool. Turbo Honda Central here. This would make Hector jealous. Trying to get on the Naira circuit. Lol. I mean, little baby turbos on everything here. I don't know, I feel like a wide body car like this should make like at least 1500 horsepower. Especially if it's painted inside. Something tells me it makes like 6 or less. Flying Miata action. More Honda crowd stuff. It's probably the feature for you guys. The ultimate Honda. Oh, gray. Gray interior. That's cool. Supercharged. They say that's a 2JZ. For the S chassis crowd. And the EK series crowd. That might actually go pretty good. You know, it gets drag raced. It's used. Super cool, actually. I like it. It's hazardous. This almost looks like a candy bar. I don't know. Maybe some of you guys like it, though. Dragon Ball Z. Oh, that's cool. Brown wheels.
Oh, it's Vortex Supercharged.
Yeah, supercharged.
Look, I got that same thing. Mine's
cracked. Can't forget the 32. I'm not going to get all these cars for you guys, just some of them. Driven's a pretty big show. There's lots to see. Two for one. Just keep rolling. I don't know if I'm a fan, but it's cool.
Yeah, oh yeah, you should. Well, you got invited to be inside, didn't you?
Baby turbo. Not to neglect the mini fans. Fast and the Furious is back. Slicks.